All right, let's take a look at a hair trimmer. And this is a great hair trimmer. It's going to last you for many hours. Charging station is type C. Two different clips. Different sizes on the actual trimming, all right? You have one all the way to even the other one, but there's two sections. Section one goes 1 all the way to 10. The second one goes 11 all the way to 20, all right? So you could interchange these. This is a larger clip, if you guys can see that. For those that have long beards, perfect. Less of a mess in your bathroom. It has a retaining area where all the hair is sucked in. And there's, if you can hear the vacuum, 2 modes. Of course, we're going to end up using it because this is a great item for cutting hair, especially if you have beard or long hair or short hair. Perfect way to use it. So let's put it to the test and see how well it works. So I like to trim my beard a lot, but I don't like the mess I make. So level 1, we're going to keep a level 1. Yep. So at the end of the day, look at all the hair is in there. Look at that. You don't have to worry about the mess that it makes. There's no mess. Minimum mess, actually. It made a couple of little flakes here and there, but not that bad compared to the old one. At the end of the day, you just take this off, you pop it front, you release the trash, and you're set to go. So great item to take with you if you're on the road, if you're driving long distance and you don't have anywhere to stop by and shave. You're in a job interview. Perfect way. This side. Great for cutting. Look at that. At the end of the day, look at this hair. Look at this. All that shaved. Now, the best thing about I like about it is that no mess. Well, there's... I'm going to be frank with you. There's one or two hairs around because of these things. But look at this. Look how the hair is grabbing on. And that's because I shaved half of it. Now, the only problem I see with this is that the dial tone, you're going to have to mess with it. I put number 1 normally on the other shavers. Number 1, it leaves me a little bit more hair. Just to show you how much hair we have in here. Look at that. How much we actually shaved. Oh. That, and then you just clean the filter in there with the little brush that was included too. So you don't have to make a mess. Cleaning, easy way to take it on the road with you anywhere. So I hope you guys enjoy the video.